Up and down the Missouri River, the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers dams are letting record amounts of water flow through their spillways and powerhouses. With near-record pool levels in the reservoirs, the dams are holding their own against the mighty Missouri.
The spillway's functioning just as it was designed. The dam is holding and it's operating, functioning just as it's designed to do. So we've got no issues.
We are functioning as intended. Our principal facilities here, you know, the dam, the power plant, the spillway, are just operating very well.
Reading 2.4 feet.
Corps employees are working around the clock, keeping up a constant vigil, looking for any abnormalities that may develop.
We're working 7 days a week with most of our folks. We do have 24/7 surveillance on the dam and spillway.
We're reading instruments a lot more often than we normally do. But then they're also just looking at the dam and looking at the areas just to make sure everything's functioning as intended.
Along with our surveillance goes a great deal of planning with local state officials on if there ever was a problem in a dam. And I will tell you, the Corps of Engineers would be the first one to bring that to light. We practice dam safety events with the local officials. And the most important thing is that we would get information out immediately. We would be the first one to put that information out because public safety is our number one concern.